Zlink is an app that seamlessly connects your smartphone to your car's infotainment system, allowing you to access music, navigation, and phone calls, all while keeping your eyes on the road. It's a fantastic app that can make your driving experience much more enjoyable and convenient. But what happens if you accidentally delete the Zlink app from your Android car stereo? Don't worry, we got you covered. With just a few simple steps, you can reinstall the app and get back to using it in no time. So, sit tight and follow our step-by-step instructions to reinstall Zlink on your Android head unit. Trust us, you won't regret it. Now, before we get started, there is an important point that we need to make. If you are trying to install Zlink by downloading the APK file from the internet, it simply won't work. You need to get the Zlink activated application from the Android head unit update package. So, first step is to check if your Android head unit has an update package that includes the Zlink activated application. To get that, ask your seller or the manufacturer for the update.zip package. If not, make a Google search to find the right one for your version head unit. If you are not sure how to update your Android car stereo, don't worry. We have a video on our channel that shows you exactly how to do it. So be sure to check that out if you need some guidance. Once the update is installed, you should be able to find the Zlink app on your home screen. Launch the app and follow the on-screen instructions to connect your smartphone. That's all. Once you have Zlink up and running, you will wonder how you ever managed without it. We hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.